talking about buildings, and we looked at pictures of very interesting buildings. That looks like a church made out of sand.
No,
this one looks like a cup.
We would like you to go and design your dream building.
Anyone wants the crayons?
We are drawing a picture of a dream building. This is the building for people to skate in. It's an awesome place to skate at.
This building is colorful, and you can have birthday parties in the middle of it.
Surprise!
It has polka dots on it, and it's very colorful because I want people to remember where it is.
This is a building where you go if you want to be a baseball player. It looks like a baseball building because it has a pitcher, a baseball, and a field. And if you can't really find a place to park, there's a parking lot right here.
It looks like a dog because it's a place for dogs, and more than 100 dogs can fit in this building. People are teaching the dogs how to talk like real humans.
Hello, what's up?
This building up here is a place where dogs can get their teeth clean.
This is a daycare center. This is where the little kids go and take their nap, and this is where they play. This is different because it's my idea.